idea. Christopher, why don't you read to us out of your journal?
Oh, yes. Tell us the story of your day.
What a great idea. Come on, what's the one about your
ears?
And so ends the story of the day everyone waited for Christopher Robin to return home and learned...